dressed to the nines, are we?
You may have not found a piece of Eden, but this material is invaluable. Look. It says the London assassins had found a shroud.
The Shroud of Eden is supposed to heal even the gravest injury. If the assassins had found something like this, surely Father would have known.
There must be something we're missing.
Something only we can see. These look like directions. Are you coming?
Fieldwork is not really my speciality.
We found a clue to a precursor object. Don't you want to follow it?
Put that way, one can hardly refuse.
Shroud of Eden.
It's said to heal the sick. Popular myth is that it brings people back from the dead, but the assassin records say that's not true. I've never heard of one being in London. Do you really think Edward Kemmery could have found one?
He traveled extensively, so it's possible. But if he did, he kept it a closely guarded secret.
But if it's true, what a find it would be.
Indeed. I'm eager to find out myself. Here now. It's surprising that you haven't already searched the Kenway house. Atta girl.
Edward's son, Haytham, joined the Templars. When he died, the house passed on to Haytham's sister.
And in all your time in London, you didn't go and have a look around? Weren't even a little curious?
Truly, I didn't expect to find anything there. We've no way of knowing how many times the buildings changed hands. I presumed Haytham would have had it stripped bare before he left.
I'm coming over and teaching you a bloody lesson!
I think this is it.
I think you're right. Look.
I'll be in the study. I don't want to be interrupted unless you have news of the lost notebook.
That makes getting in a challenge.
You still intend to enter?
If this is a Templar stronghold, it won't get any easier. Don't worry. We'll stay well away from Miss Lucy. Shall we? Can you check over there?
Of course.
When I get over there, I'll bleed you dry!
another assassin artifact. Something from Edward Kenway's time.
I don't even know what I'm looking for.
Can you check over there?
Of course.
That looks interesting. Miss Thorne is quite the collector.
If this keeps up, I'm gonna tell her I'm not patrolling anymore.
Be my guest, but that won't end well for you. You're not getting out of here!
I can't believe they've kept all of this.
What are we looking for?
I'm not quite sure.
What are the Templars not seeing?
Something only we can.
Not enormously subtle, is it?
Clearly, Kenway had a strong sense of spectacle. The history of the London assassins. Bolt holes, vaults, a hidden key. This is it.
You say you heard music. There was no opening there before. It's closing! Yes, I can see that. Help me block it!
We need to find another way out.
You two!
Thank you. An entire vault, filled with assassin history, left behind once again.
We'll just have to reclaim this one later, or find a better cache.
We? I thought you preferred to stay out of fieldwork.
I was thinking more of you and your brother. I shall provide planning assistance from the train.
Jacob's off marauding. There is a vacancy. Should you desire to broaden your horizon?
Been romancing Henry with your piano playing, have you? Don't strike a false note.
bungers.
Don't make me come over there!
When I go over there, you'll be sure to never move me!
Thank you.
Creepiest woman I've ever seen.
Dead as a doornail.
She can't possibly think she's hidden from sight.
What's happening over there? Look at the coppers, hard at work.
Thank you.
Sorry, boss.
The aura of death surrounds thee both.
Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days, stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city, yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous.
Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case. There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth. People claim that being attacked by an age-old demon, Springheel Jack. The fiend is no doubt on the prowl as we speak. It's up to you to find him.
Huh?
huge claws and his laugh. Luckily, he was frightened away by some passers-by. Somebody has to do something before he attacks another.
Looks like he ran this way. Perhaps the legend is true and he does have giant claws.
Do not want to bother me today!
Looks like he ran this way. Thank you.
dead as a doornail.
That's a good word, right? A heavily guarded warehouse. I wonder what they're heavily guarding.
I'm
struggle.
What the? What's going on?
Shh. Settle down.
Let me go, you rat!
If you want to live, don't make a sound.
What the hell is all that about?
What the? What's going on?
Shh. Settle down. Settle down.
Let me go, you rat!
You and I.
There's some sort of scuffle.
What the? What's going on?
Shh. Settle down.
Let me go, you rat!
Frederick Abeline would like a word.
Who? I know of no one by that name.
Well, the sergeant knows who you are. You may want to rethink your connections. I don't want to hurt you. Walk.
Feeling a little entitled, was he?
Come on!
Come on. girl. That's it.